Hello everyone, today we will discuss about the parts of plant and leaf. Before going to discuss, let me draw a picture of plant. It is image of plant, okay. It is called root. It is called stem. And it is called leaf. And it is fruit. It is flower. It is bud. And it is called branch. Okay, this is the complete parts of plant. Now we are going to discuss parts of leaf. Let me draw a picture of leaf. It is like simple leaf. Okay, this is a leaf. Now we discuss about leaf, parts of leaf. It is called stipule. Stipule, and it is called petiole. Petiole. And this is midriff. Midriff. And this is vein. Veins. Veins. And this is called apex. And it is margin. We know everyone. What is plant? A living thing that grows in the ground and usually has leaves, a long, thin and green central parts like a stem and roots. This is called a plant. And what is mean by leaf? One of the damp, flat, usually green parts of a plant or tree. I hope you have understood. Thank you. In the next.